Hey, how are you guys doing? It's been a while. I haven't made a video like this in a long time. It's been about, I think, it's been like months. Right, so now, basically, this has actually been on my mind for a while. This particular topic that I'm trying to speak about right now, yeah? So, it's about mentorship, right? It's about mentorship. So the thing is, a lot of people don't really know what exactly needs to be done in their own, you know, fields, in their own path, in whatever line of, you know, career that they're, you know, going into, right? People don't really know what to do. I mean, some might know what to do, but they don't really know the, you know, how to get things done quicker, how to get things done more efficient. So that's where a mentor comes in, you understand? Someone who's been there, who's done that, who's made mistakes, who's, you know, made all the errors, you know? Someone who has a lot more experience than you, and, you know, someone you know, want to be like, right? So, now, I was in a situation, more or less, not too long ago, right? Where I was in crossroads, as call it, right? And I had a lot of things that I could, like options that I could take. And obviously, for where I was, or for where I am right now in my life, in my career, this particular option seemed like, this is the best choice. But I more or less took this topic to my mentors and asked them to, you know, give me just an opinion on what they thought and like what really would they do in such a situation. And you know, they more or less broke it down for me, right? They broke why they would have taken that particular action that they suggested to me, and it made things a lot clearer for me, right? I could see why they would take that action and why they were suggesting that action to me, right? But you would not get this if you do not have someone to guide you, someone to mentor you, someone to show you the right path, right? But I don't plan to lecture you guys on, you know, the whole mentorship stuff. But the truth is, to really succeed, like, it's more or less just copy and paste. Like, that's what I've experienced, just copy and paste what other people have done. You see someone, you know, you study someone, you understudy someone, you see what they do, you then replicate that same thing into your life, right? So of course there will be some, you know, altercations, like some minor adjustments and stuff, because everyone has a different life, everyone has a different situation, but it's more or less the same thing, right? So you want to, you know, you want to copy and paste as much as you can, right? So, and if you don't have someone that you could copy from, someone that you could replicate from, it becomes quite difficult for you. Your journey might be very, very, you know, very long, right? You know, sometimes, in most cases, if you had someone to tell you the right things, to guide you on the right processes, it might take you maybe like 3 steps. But if you didn't, it might take you even maybe 50 steps, right? So, I'm just saying this because I think people, especially entrepreneurs, right, should always, you know, find someone, right, who can guide them, find a mentor who can assist them in their own journey, someone who's actually relating, or someone in the same industry as you are, right? Someone to direct you, someone to tell you the things you have to do, things you don't have to do, and more or less just guide you through your entrepreneurship journey, right? So yeah, that's just all I've got to share with you guys today. But I think, I think this is a really, really big thing, and it really would help you as well. Like, if you're on that same, you know, journey, right? But yeah, I don't really want to say too much, but yeah, that's all I've got to say. I hope you have a nice day, and keep grinding, keep learning as well. And yeah, try and find a mentor that's gonna help you, that's gonna, you know, guide you through your journey. All right, stay blessed, have a nice evening.